And here's Garret Kerr after the big win tonight. Garret set another milestone here. 2,000 points here tonight. Garret, why don't people get to 1,000 points in this game? What's it like to do that twice?
Thinking back on it. I'm sure that when I'm done, I have time to, reflect on it. But, for now, I feel like it's another step in the road. It kind of makes me react how fortunate I am. Still have a bunch of guys who kind of buy into the system that you buy into, and have a coach that puts me in good positions to succeed. And it is pretty crazy to think about, but I feel like it makes me react how fortunate I am.
Yeah, no, you're not a very selfish guy. You know, want to win the game before anything. I know that about you, guys. You react down every day. Another big win here tonight. Coming up against Holy Family and Phil Hugh the next few games. What's that like going forward? Those two teams are heading guys in the top of standings right now. What do you have doing? Looking forward to that.
We're just trying to keep doing what we've been doing in practice. I think we've got some pretty good practices and going hard. And, can stand off in the games. I think today we play pretty well on defense and rebound the ball and the SPL offense. I feel like, coming out of Phil Hugh, not a good team that we always have good games against. And, same for the family. I think that we've got to come out, continue to play our game, execute, play our tempo, and I think we'll have a pretty good start.
Yeah, Senator Peter Alexis, I know you're kind of close with senior as you are, senior center. You kind of have a rather good matchup for him every time you guys play. What's your strategy going up against him? It's kind of the same player you are, just a few minutes of power.
Yeah, going against him, it's always a pretty good matchup. I look forward to it. Defending him, it's always tough because he's a big man. He's got good touch on the rim, and he's got some pretty good footwork, but I try to just keep him on his toes, and I try to bring him out a little bit. I try to use some of my games against him, and try to keep him off balance. Just keep doing what you're doing. Like I said, executing and putting everyone in good positions to succeed.
Yeah, definitely. Thanks, Garret. I just want to congratulate Garret again for this 2,000 point win tonight. Sciences win big. Home against Philly Youth Saturday night. Come on out. Garret, congrats.
Appreciate it. Thanks for having me.